today you will continue to move up. No weapon formed or fashioned against you will prosper in Jesus' name. So shall it be.